Right, we want to simplify this problem, so rewriting it, I get 1 over cosecant is equal to 1 over sine of x minus cosine x, and then times cosine x over sine x. So I can actually combine these, so I get 1 minus cosine squared x, and the reason why is because these have the same denominator over sine x. So this is a trig property. Cosine squared plus sine squared equals 1. So this becomes sine squared x over sine x, cancels out, and we just get left with sine of x. And that's it.